Hey, my name's John, and today I'm going to be walking you through a new app called DreamSync, which is a tool for video creators like yourself to synchronize your audio and video footage seamlessly from two separate devices. For starters, it's the step one in every video creator's workflow that's been missing for so long. It's completely intuitive. I mean, the interface itself is so seamlessly easy to use. You drag, you drop, you sync your files, and you're good to go. It's beautiful. So what I'd like to do right now is take a little tour of the actual software and show you guys exactly how it works. So first, we're going to go in and let's pretend like we just shot an interview, a very quick and simple interview with my buddy here named Jeff. And as you can tell, this is just the video camera and the audio that was recorded with it.
All right, so now we're going to take Maddie's hair short.
Well, the audio sounds very echoey and whatnot because it's obviously in a big room. But as you see, we do have him mic'd up. And the reason why is because we had him recording on a separate audio device, the Zoom H4n. Now that track is right here and it sounds like this.
Pause. Maddie has a diamond face shape, so her show us a balance of skin.
All right, so now we're going to take Maddie's hair short.
Pause. Maddie has a diamond face shape.
Much better audio. So the whole goal is to take this clip, the video, and this clip, the audio, and merge them together to make them sound seamless. So in order to do that, we can just simply open up DreamSync, drag Jeff's clip into the video bin, and then drag the audio into the audio bin. Click sync, and DreamSync will automatically work its magic. Now, this process might take anywhere between 20 seconds to a minute, but once it's all said and done, you'll see the progress bar zip through. So I'm gonna go ahead and hit play here. I'm gonna scrub through, just to make sure that it's all in sync.
Pause. Maddie has a diamond face shape, so her asymmetric fringe.
That sounds so much better. But it doesn't stop there. We have the ability to trim our clip up right here. So we'll click trim, and instantly we'll see the option to take this little yellow bar and swing it right into where we want it to start. Let's just skim it a little further in.
Her diamond face shape is going to, no, sorry.
Okay, cool. Now, granted, there are a couple of bloopers in there. Trim it up to accept. We just hit the trim button, boom. And then at the very end, we just go down to our export button when we're all set, and DreamSync will instantly ask you where you'd like to save this clip. The new QuickTime features also allow you to click this little share button right here in the corner on the right, and we have the ability to email it, send it via iMessage if you have an iPhone, airdrop it to another computer around you, send it straight to Vimeo, or even send it directly to your Facebook account. DreamSync at the moment allows you to synchronize up to 4 clips per one audio recording. Let me show you what I mean. Here are 2 video clips. Now, if you'll listen here, the audio sounds very rough.
Camera and audio sync for DreamSync.
Great. Now, the second clip sounds just the same.
And here is me walking away from camera.
Okay, great. Those 2 videos sounded rough, but still there. Then there's the audio, which sounds great. One, we are testing camera and audio. And as you saw in the video, I did have the recording device in my hands. So let's take the 2 clips, just drag my mouse and select them both, drag the clips in and drop them into the video bin, boom. Then take my audio, drag that into the audio bin, hit sync, and let the magic happen. Okay, so once DreamSync is all done, we can go right to the play button and hit play. Skim through the video and see if it worked. One, John Acosta, here's the synchronization. Cool, and I can even skim through further in and make sure, walking away from camera, just to, that it's synchronized everything. Thank you for your time, I appreciate it. So bottom line, this app makes synchronization so much simpler by just dragging and dropping our clips in and then hitting the sync button to allow them to merge together so that we can then proceed with our editing in whatever program that we choose. Now, if you guys want to try this out for yourself, we are offering a beta version right now, and it's completely free at DreamSyncApp.com. Now, we're only giving a limited amount of copies in beta, so if you want this app and you want to try it out and want to make your life easier in the production realm by adding that first step of synchronization, go to DreamSyncApp.com and make sure to pre-order it by putting your email address in so we can send it right on over to you absolutely free. Thanks a lot, guys. I'm John Acosta, and I hope to hear from you soon.